everyone, it's Gia from Z3 Consultants, and today I'm going to show you how to use a fire extinguisher. Tip number one is to not panic and always remember the acronym PASS. Pull, aim, squeeze, and sweep.
What happens? You can't pull it, right? So you kind of like do that or just that, right? Then after you pull it, you aim, squeeze, and sweep. Most people do just that. They push down on this and then they can't pull the pin. You don't want to put pressure on the top.
To me, you should be.
Right?